Health authorities have issued warnings of a surge in flu cases and people being hit with a double whammy, infected with COVID at the same time. Cases of the flu have soared in recent weeks amid fears of a severe season after 2 years of low numbers.
Lockdowns, restrictions, masks and border closures. And for 2 years, the flu has been pretty much shut out, barely transmitted.
It is ironic, of course, that we have indeed been protected from influenza for the past 2 years by the pandemic. And so we're not used to the winter flu season, and the general immunity in the community is likely to be significantly decreased.
That's all changing as life returns to the pre-pandemic norm. And authorities warn of a likely severe flu season.
Some people will end up getting COVID and influenza, and this is of great risk.
More than a dozen have already been hit with a double whammy, the majority in hospital.
Infection with both viruses is more severe than any one virus alone.
We had just 296 flu cases last year. We're already at more than 800 this year, most in the last month.
And for the past 3 weeks, the number of influenza cases has doubled every week.
So far, 562,000 Queenslanders have had a flu jab. That's just 11%. Authorities naturally want it to go as high as possible. The fear is we might be suffering COVID and vaccination fatigue and a sense of complacency that the flu's no longer anything to worry about.
This is the year to get vaccinated against influenza. If we get it, it's likely to be more severe.
The minister and the CHO did, urging everyone to follow the warnings, saying they've been expecting this, that hospitals will cope, but urging all to follow basic health protocols and stay at home if they're sick. Lane Calcutt, Nine News.